us could probably drown in there.
You know how deep that is? That's crazy.
Isn't it a law that you have to turn your lights on?
Yep, you're supposed to turn your lights on in bad weather. In inclement weather.
Don't ahem me.
No, she's ahemming me.
And never, ever, 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 ever.
I know people like to stop
riding a motorcycle in this.
Well, you shouldn't ride a motorcycle in this, no. But sometimes you just kind of get stuck in it. Yeah, you're safer in an SUV than you are in a car.
In a car.
And then you're safer in my truck than you are in this.
Yeah,
oh, look how deep that is.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. I'm just hoping my room's okay. Because my truck's even taller than this.
Yeah.
Don't go too slow. You go too slow, you're going to get stuck.
Speed up.
Yep.
Got 3 points.
Yep.
Not very happy though, going against the water.
No. You're okay though. It's throwing up water to the top of the fence, to the top of the wall.
You know what I'm saying?
Is
it's struggling.
No, I get that. I'm just saying, it's throwing water spray all the way up to the top of the 8-foot-tall wall.
And I'm barely moving. This doesn't look very happy.
No. Stay towards the side though.
I'm trying to watch where the current is. Because where the current is where it's going to be deeper. Our streets.